you. We're the bearers of good blues. Tonight we've got Skylar on piano, Wade on guitar, Toby on the flute, James on the tenor sax, Matilda on bass, and I'm Jake, and I play the drums. Next up we've got Yardbird Suite by Charlie Parker.
Thank you. Armstrong Award for Excellence in Jazz. And just a bit of history about the Louis Armstrong Award. The Louis Armstrong Award was inaugurated in 1974 with the consent of his widow shortly after this great jazz artist died in 1971. And it honors an outstanding jazz musician at each high school across the United States. This year's recipient joined us at the beginning of the 2020 school year, so it's only in this year that she's been able to participate as part of our in-person combos. And usually people come to the jazz band either with a rock background or a classical background, and it's always really enjoyable for me to see the departure of that background into the true jazz idiom. And this year's recipient is, of course, a senior, and will receive this wonderful Louis Armstrong keepsake, as well as have her name engraved on this, not this plaque, a plaque that goes under it, but it will be, I'll put that right there for now, which of course will be hung in the band room forever. And so, yes, forever. So when she comes back 20 years from now, she can see her name on the wall there. So please join with me in congratulating this year's Louis Armstrong Award recipient. On the keys, this is Skyla Hong.
Okay, it's on now. Great. Our last song of the night will be "Legend of the One-Eyed Sailor" by Chuck Mangione.